Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to beat the first part in the Vault of Glass solo. Just follow the path I go until you come in here. Just take a right here, take a left, and just go forward until you see compass 9. And just stay there for about 2 minutes or 3. Just make sure, stay at least 3 minutes. Right, be right back at the spire. Okay, so what you need to do here is just follow the path I actually got. Actually, don't follow this path. This was a little bit of a failure here. Just wanted to show you that it's no cutting, nothing fake. You know what I mean. So, I'm just gonna let this guy go and do what he needs to do. And just go trying to fail this already. I'm trying to fail this. Nah, actually, never mind that. Okay, so here, just take your sparrow. I just did my easy way that it worked for me. I just get left here, then just go forward. Just never mind all these guys, just go. I'm a level 23 Titan and I just don't want to mess with them because I instantly die, as you already seen. Okay, just drive in there and just exit your sparrow. That's it actually, so yeah, hope you like this video. Don't forget, drop a like, and please leave a comment in the bell again. But yeah, this is it. See ya.